To prove radian is a constant angle, we have to prove it by taking a circle, draw a circle having center O and radius R. Cut an arc AB is equal to R and OA also R and OB is equal to also R. Join OA and OB both so that angle AOB is equal to 1 radian. Since the angle subtended at the center, are proportional to the arcs subtending them. Here, angle AOB upon angle AOC is equal to arc AB upon arc ABC. Angle AOB, what is angle AOB? That is 1 radian. And angle AOC is 2 right angles because it is a straight line angle. 1 radian upon 2 right angles is equal to R upon half radius, half circumference. What is the circumference of the circle? That is 2 pi R. And half circumference means half into 2 pi R, 2 with 2. This is equal to R upon pi R. R say R, this is equal to 1 pi. 1 radian is equal to 2 right angle upon pi. 2 right angle is constant. Value of 2 right angle is constant and pi is also constant. Constant upon constant is equal to constant. We got the relation pi radian is equal to 2 right angle is equal to 180 degree is equal to 200 grade. Most important thing is that whenever we convert the angle into radian or in the grade or in the degree, we have got the relation pi radian is equal to 2 right angle and 200 grade, 180 degree and pi radian. We have to convert 60 degree into radian. Question. Convert 60 degree into radian. We know 180 degree is equal to pi radian. 1 degree pi over 180 and 60 degree into 60 pi upon 180 into 60, this is pi by 3 radian. 60 degree is equal to pi by 3 radian. C means radian or the circular measure. Second question, this is your first. Second question is convert pi by 2 circular measure into degree and grade. Pi radian is equal to 2 right angle or is equal to 180 degree. 1 radian is equal to 180 degree by pi. And pi by 2 radian is equal to 180 degree by pi into pi by 2 cancel. This is equal to 90 degree. Okay, any problem regarding the question?
No, sir.
Clear?
Clear.
Now I have to convert pi by 2 into grade. Pi by 2 into grade. You know pi radian is equal to 200 grade and 1 radian is equal to 200 upon pi and pi by 2 radian means circular measure. Circular means C. You have to write 200 by pi into pi by 2, pi say pi cancel, 2 say this, this is equal to 100 grade. It means pi by 2 circular major is equal to 100 grade. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Now, देखिए ये pi है, radian है, pi and this is pi by 2, this is pi by 3 and pi by 4. Pi radian is equal to degree. अब degree में कैसे angle you have to use? Degree. This is equal to 180 degree, this is equal to 90 degree, this is equal to 60 degree, this is equal to 45 degree. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Any doubt? Pi 100, देखिए, अब grade, you have to read grade. This is 200 grade, 200 grade, pi by 2 means, pi by 2, pi से pi cancel हो गया, 2 से 100 grade, pi से pi cancel हो गया, 200 by 3 grade, and this is equal to 200 by 50, 50 grade, how 50 grade, 200 by 4, this is equal to 50 grade. This is the ratio of radian, degree and grade. Any doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
What I have tell you that pi radian is equal to 200 grade, is equal to 180 degree, is equal to 2 right angle. Any doubt, my dear students?
No, sir.
No, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir.